Hey YouTube, this is FarWizard23 and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man 3 for the Game Boy, where we have Mega Man 4 Robot Masters in Dr. Wily's Fortress. There we go. Okay, I'll start with Dustman. Let's pick somebody. Turn it up a little bit. I don't have Ringman for his weakness, so I have to hope I picked right here. But I still have my previous weapons. Spark Shock, the Gemini Laser, the Search Snake, and the Shadow Blade. Oh, well, it worked! I didn't use my regular Buster, but it did work. No! No! You killed me and one of my unlimited lives! Oh, damn it! Okay, that's not how this is supposed to work. Okay. Thank you. There we go. That's how you're supposed to do it. Jeez, even the enemy sets change. Jeez. Nice. Let's go through Dustman stage. Got it. Done. Hope everyone's having a good day today. It is my day off. Chillin'. Energy. Okay, down we go. Hey, you're supposed to die in one hit. Whoa! Uh-oh. Die! Okay. Oh no! Dive under! Go, go, go! Jerk. Okay, how are you supposed to do this? Just a trigger him? Got him! Okay, ooh. Ugh. Ow. Up we go. Yeah. I just want to get squished. Cause I'm like, as long as I slide, I'm okay in that spot. So be careful. No, I wanted to slide. You jerk. There you go. Make me a space there. Get me through this. There we go. Okay. Gotcha. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Drop in the death spikes. Need something to break that down. Yeah, I have to get the drill bombs. There we go. Jump! Jump! Okay. Oh, you... You're not allowed to do a different attack. You can't do that. No! Son of a bitch! Fucker! I'm all the way back here. Ugh. Oh! Son of a bitch! No! Get out of there. No! Well, that explains the purpose of the spikes. They're just there to kill you. I mean, yeah, I mean, that's the point, but you get what I mean. Give me my Shadow Blade. There we go. No! There's a hole. There's a hole there. Don't fall in it. Ugh. Yeah, I went too fast. I went way too fast. I made it! That is bullshit. I made it. Get me past this point, seriously. Okay, just go down. It's actually really hurting my thumb. There we go. Gonna get by this. No. Jumping! It is helpful. I'm not faking the difficulty here, folks. Come, Mega Man. Up. Jump over the death spikes. Kill a creature. You. Okay. Fucker. Okay. No, not Sir Snake. Shadow Blade. Only way I can see to reasonably beat this guy. There we go. There we go. Not exactly my best use of a weapon, but there we go. Well, the only thing I have is a rush coil. Okay, that was interesting, but it worked. Okay. I looked at that when I got to that screen before, and I'm like, how are you supposed to do this? Oh, need rush coil. There we go. Whoa! Whoa, ugly! Let's take the left path. Oh, energy! I'm hoping I do not need Shadow Blade, because that's gonna really suck when I get to Dustman. Down! Down we go. Yeah. Dustman, whenever you're ready, game! Okay. It's time for Dustman. Whoa! He's gonna suck me in! No! Whoa! Thankfully, his pattern is actually fairly predictable. Well, I'm gonna have full energy this time, so actually I can take out Dustman pretty quickly. Pretty quickly. Let's do it. I mean, I don't think any of my other weapons would. I mean, we're in the Game Boy Mega Mans, but well, he wouldn't get hurt then anyway. Yes, yeah, just doing one damage. Gemini laser. Yeah, because you can easily just jump and surf snake. Oh! Oh, nothing, so I do have to use Buster. Come get me. Or you can just stand right in the middle of them, middle of those two jump areas, and it just comes around you. Hooray! The Dust Crusher, I believe it's called. I believe it's the weapon we're getting. Let's check it out. You got the Dust Crusher. Oh, and the Rush Jet. Awesome. Very nice. And next time on Let's Play Mega Man 3 for the Game Boy, we'll head on to another Robot Master. I believe it would have to be Skull Man for using the Dust Crusher against him. This is Firewizard23. Take care and bye-bye for now, everybody.